Welcome to CricNuts, cricket recaps and insights.
On this bustling New Jersey hub, the stage was set for a youthful clash. The star sports Lions roared into the arena, with the CricMax Destroyers poised for a strategic tussle. Under 15 cricket was about to write a new chapter, underage overthrew. Single quote.
As the Willows awaited their dance with leather, a zephyr of anticipation swept through the onlookers. This match promised a display of nascent talent, ready to erupt in a symphony of cricketing prowess.
Like a scene from Game of Thrones, strategy met strength on a field where only one could emerge victorious. The Destroyers wielded the ball like a Valyrian steel sword, slicing through the Lions' lineup.
Indeed, it was the turning of the tide, as Vihan Mehta conjured spells reminiscent of Gandalf, dismantling the Lions' resistance. The stage was set for a narrative of dominance, a tale of one team's ascendancy over the other.
With a tapestry of tight spells, the Destroyers crafted a bowling masterclass. The Lions' innings faltered, a castle of cards against a gust of disciplined bowling. Just a whisper of resistance in the highest partnership of 17 runs.
While the Lions prowled, wickets tumbled. It was less of a battle, more a strategic encirclement, the Destroyers' bowlers acting like seasoned chess players, each move a checkmate in the making.
The chase was a brisk passage, where the Destroyers walked through a door courteously held open by the Lions' bowlers. The partnership between Adit and Arav laid the foundation of a sturdy fort.
It was not just a chase, it was an assertion of supremacy, with Adit Kapoor wielding his bat like Thor's hammer. The brief resistance from Ishan Mitra's strike was but a minor crack in the Destroyer's armor.
Vihan Mehta, the Destroyer-in-Chief, with a spellbinding performance, casting a web from which the Lions could not escape. Adit Kapoor's bat spoke loudly, and surely, to power the Destroyer's crews.
These young gladiators etched their names in the sands of this arena. Mehta, with his economical devastations, and Kapoor, crafting an innings of mature aggression, two sides of a coin, both invaluable in the currency of victory.
The CricMax Destroyers emerged triumphant, their march to victory only briefly halted, as they won by a mighty margin of 9 wickets, a testament to their clinical precision and unwavering focus.
A duel between two sides ended in a display of cricketing finesse. The Destroyers' dominance was not just a win but also a statement, an early herald of their potential. Like young Virat Kohli's and Kane Williamson's in the making, these under-15 talents painted a picture of future stars. Today, they learned lessons from victory and defeat, pillars for their cricketing temples.
To rise from the dust of a heavy defeat is the making of a champion. While today belong to the Destroyers, the Lions must now find the roar within. Their mettle will be tested again, and how they respond will shape their cricketing saga.